We're having chocolate fudge in the washroom of a mall. Yes! So we're gonna go for grocery shopping. I'm with Mama. So we're gonna go for grocery shopping. That's the problems of being a vlogger,
gross.
Okay?
Grocery.
Iska naam hai grocery hai to. So we're gonna go out and shop, and basically Mama got a waffle press, and so we're gonna make waffles for the dinner, and we're also gonna make Nutella waffles. So I want Nutella, I want whipped cream, the spray thing. So I'm not sure whether I'll get it in this supermarket, but I hope I do. पर वो यूएसए से मम्मा 12 दिन बाद आएंगे
हाँ तो मंगा तो सकती है एक
हाँ वैसे हाँ मंगवा सकती हूँ So Papa's actually gone to the US. I've asked him to get a lot of things from the US. So that includes a lot of Neutrogena things, like US lip balms, a few primers, lipsticks and a lot of that. So I might also ask him to get whipped cream for me. So that's it. Right now we're just gonna go to the supermarket and get stuff for tonight. And I will vlog how we make the waffles, whether they turn out good or bad. So stay tuned.
Waffles. So I'm really excited to show you guys how I made them. So start off with self-raising flour. If you guys don't have that at home, don't worry, I've got you guys covered. The recipe or the alternative will be down below, so you can check it out. So start with self-raising flour and then add the baking soda and all that good stuff. Then melt some butter. You need 2 teaspoons approx. And after that's done, go ahead and put all the wet ingredients, the dry ones. So you need to put the butter, the milk, the vanilla, and then you need to put the lemon and all that good stuff. So once that's done, I also put like only 1 teaspoon of sugar according to the recipe, but I saw that, you know, that was a little less, so I'll recommend you guys to put like a little more sugar and a little more vanilla, and you can also put some cocoa powder. I like the chocolate ones. And obviously I had to take some pictures for the Instagram and the Snapchat. If you guys don't have me there, you can add me. And yeah, that is it. Now this step depends on waffle press to waffle press, so you need to preheat it, grease it, and you're good to go. Now start putting the batter in the waffle press. Make sure you don't put a lot because we had some overflow situation going on, so put like the right amount and you're good to go. So it's recommended that you flip it if you have a 180 degree waffle iron, and that's that.
Oh yeah, let's see. I'm scared of machines. Yay! Yay! First waffle is now. Yay! I made these! Yes!
थोड़ी करारी और करनी है?
Okay, और कर दो. की फर्क पहनना है मिट्टी पाओ, पंगड़ा, पंगड़ा पाओ, पंगड़ा पाओ, पंगड़ा पाओ.
पंगड़ा नहीं होता, पंगड़ा होता
है. जो भी होता है.
पाओ से पाओ.
Done. I put some dairy milk shots, I put some gems and a lot of Nutella, and this is the finished waffle thingy, and I'm gonna eat now. Good morning guys, so the last time I vlogged I was actually making waffles and I slept pretty early. So I was texting my friends and I slept only, so yeah, I slept pretty early yesterday. Now I woke up today and turns out I missed my bus, classic Arushi. But the hoodie season is here and I couldn't be happier, like I love winter. So right now I'm gonna have the yoga bar. I bought it yesterday in the supermart, so I'm gonna be testing it out. Let's see how this is. I've actually seen a lot of ads. This one is the chocolate chunk nut. I like everything chocolate, so someone actually requested me to, you know, test out food, like test out like a lot of food products on my channel, so that's what I'm doing. This actually tastes like cough syrup. Like Have you guys had Benadryl? This does have like a lot of chocolate, like if you guys see. This looks like a big chunk of chocolate, but it tastes like Benadryl. So like this is not the kind of granola bar like I would have. Anyway, so it's Tithi's birthday today. Like you guys might have seen her in my vlogs and my Snapchat if you guys have me there. If you don't have me on my Snapchat, you can add me. Like my account is down below. Go add me. So Tithi is in college and she has to attend it today because her attendance is low. I don't know, something like that. So she has to go to college today, but she also needs to dress up fancy and go, and she needs to get her hair done. So that's a thing. So I'm going to be meeting her at the mall today at 10:15. So I have half an hour to get ready and meet her. So I'm going to go get ready now and meet her, and I'm going to be vlogging all of that. So let's go and meet Tithi right now and wish her
happy birthday. Ha, Tithi! Beautiful girl, Tithi!
Say hi, guys.
Hi, guys. We're having pasta.
Oh, is that Madhukar?
We're having thumbs up. And we're having Tithi. We're having chocolate fudge and we're getting ready in the washroom. Look. We're having chocolate fudge in the washroom of a mall. Yes, that's goals for you. Say hi, Tithi, the birthday girl.
Hi.
And we have all this makeup, like we have mascara, we have eyeliner, we have some eyeshadow, highlighter, all of this here. And we're also having McDonald's brownie fudge in the washroom. Yeah. Oh shit, you look so... Mao and Mama and I, we are Skyping with Bua and Sia and bro. I just finished with my nighttime skincare routine. It was very, very simple. I just removed my mascara and my eyeliner that was on my eyes with the bio oil. All the products will be down below so you can check it out. I washed my face, exfoliated, and also put some eye cream and aloe vera gel. I also put some lip balm, and before sleeping I put some toner, and I'll brush my teeth with the Carbon Coco toothpaste. This is amazing. I will be doing a review on this. So that's that. Now I'll go and finish this vlog. As soon as I finish this, I'll go edit it, schedule it for tomorrow and sleep. So yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying these vlogs, and if you are, do not forget to give this video a huge thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you aren't a subscriber already, and if you are, you can also go and hit the notification bell button that will just notify you every time I post. And I really hope you guys are enjoying these vlogs because I'm really enjoying filming them. And yeah, I hope to see you guys in my next video.
Si el ritmo te lleva a mover la cabeza y empezamos como es.